Jay, I'm never going to talk about the bike accident. I'm just glad to see you here, man. How you feeling?
Feeling good. I'm happy to be alive.
I can imagine, man. Saw you doing press-ups yesterday, is that right?
Yeah, the press-ups were yesterday, man. So I'm trying to do what I can with what I've got left. So I'll build back up slowly and hopefully I'll be out of the wheelchair in the next few weeks, hopefully. So.
Good to see you here at the Bedsa Awards. How significant are awards like this from your point of view?
Massively. I think kind of give support and encouragement to all the people out there like us and kind of boost it and represent. I think it's a massive thing and it's always a positive when you can have events like this.
What would you like to see from these kind of awards moving forward, like in terms of helping the landscape for black and minority ethnic athletes?
To grow. You know, I'm from a place called Lewisham in South London where there's a massive ethnic diversity, so much talent as well. And a lot of people get steered down the wrong path, whether it's the environment they grow up in. So to kind of have these awards there and to grow it and for other people to see in that sort of environment, it's always a positive thing because they can think, rah, there's something for us and we can kind of fall into it.
Life's full of surprises, as you know. You're going to miss the World Championships this year, but you're going to be back for the Gold Coast Commonwealth Games next year. I can see it in your face.
Come on, man. Nothing ain't going to stop me. Look, if I'm dead, then cool, but I'm alive. So as long as I'm alive and I can walk again, which I'm going to, I'll be there. You're going to see me.
Thanks for your time, man. Really appreciate it. Glad to see you, brother.